second ago, you saw me, you know, I'm in the middle of putting my boots on to beat the crap out of your buddy, Uncle Mikey. Kind of heard what you said out of
here. That's the point, Brandon.
I'm talking. That looks nice and shiny. I see you on a monitor. Wow. Hey, if you don't do this match against the first ever ACW champion and Hall of Respect member 7, if you don't do this match against two-time former ACW champion Franco D'Angelo, if you don't do this match against former ACW champion Danger Dean,